tomorrow with Doug Rice at the Darlington Raceway. The track, they say, is too tough to tame.
Also known as the Lady in Black. But Mark, there's absolutely nothing feminine about this old racetrack built back in 1950.
No doubt she's a top date and is going to be passing out tonight more than one. The famous Darlington Stripes. The green flag about to wave at NASCAR's oldest super speedway.
All right, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. We're racing here in Darlington. We're coming off our three straight wins.
Build this momentum. Then we're going to work right past them. Watch your tail. Car up high. Car outside. Watch that hot rod in your mirror. He's right on you. This is good work I'm seeing from you today, buddy. One outside. Outside, one outside. Got a car closing on your outside. He's gonna grab you all day long, buddy. Good drafting, buddy, right there. Nice and smooth. Still up high. But you know what you're doing out there. All right, that's good. Tuck in right there. Still outside. Your rival ain't gonna catch you now. Watch your mirror, he's coming up fast. Got this. Nice work, man.
Well, we're up to 90. New fastest lap here.
Right there, buddy, if you want to draft.
Kevin Harvick, the race leader, way out in front of the field.
You're catching. We're going to get these boys. That's my boy. Keep going. Nice and patient.
The third. Harvick and Montoya, one and two, are straight away ahead of us.
You're still the fastest car out there. Come on,
damage this race car.
No pressure now. Settle in, buddy. Stay off the wall, 10-4.
Right. Oh, controller died. Here in Darlington, Tony Stewart, who's been on the late season tear just recently. Oh, their car's pushing.
Watch the wall, buddy. He's coming on the outside. New leader. Cover your outside. We'll get him next time, buddy. That's what I'm talking about. We got the fastest car and the best driver.
All right, here we go.
Out here today.
Oh, he missed at the right front.
Nice and smooth. You're way up front. Use that clean air. Buddy.
17 to go.
Keep digging, buddy. It's not over yet. Don't worry, your rival's way back.
There.
Okay, let's use that clean air. Keep digging.
Pressure, but our car's not handling great.
Watch your outside. Don't scratch it there, buddy. Easy now. Whatever you're doing, just keep doing it. Outside. Car approaching your rear. Car approaching high. Looks like you're gonna be one up on your rival today. It'll work with you. It'll work with you if you want. Looks like you're having some fun out there. Watch your hot rod.
Thirty-five cars left on the lap. Our car is just beat up so bad.
You know what you're doing. Whatever you're doing, you just keep doing it. 10 to go. Keep digging, buddy. Pescado. That's one way to earn your stripes.
This car is just beat up so bad.
Watch the wall, buddy. Awesome work, buddy. You're making my life easy up here. Remember what we said, no rookie mistakes out there today.
Five to go. Six to go, my bad.
No one's touching you out here today. Come on, keep the momentum. Find the space.
It's a hard hit.
Yeah, I saw that.
Hard to go.
Nice and smooth. You're way up front. Use that clean air. Try to get away from that wall. Find some space. Keep working it, man.
Two to go for Tony Stewart.
Two to go. Nice and smooth. Come on, man. Stay off the wall. 10-4.
A beat up moon race car, white flag for Tony Stewart.
Come on, victory lane, buddy. This is it. No rough stuff. Nice and smooth.
Tony Stewart destroyed right front. Kevin Harvick and the crew been stuck in traffic while Stewart struggles, just slowing enough in the corners to make it through. Beaten, battered, and bruised, but victorious. Four in a row for Tony Stewart. Tony Stewart wins Woo-hoo! In Darlington.
Great job, man. Great job.
We got beat up in this race. Look at that race car. The right side has been beaten down on it. Tony Stewart, your winner in Darlington. Racers here in Darlington, I win Harvick, Boyer, Burton, and Toyota Gord. Carl Edwards, A.G. Allmendinger, your top 10. We came from 35th to 1st and dominated this race. Big win. Tony Stewart, 4 in a row in the championship. Couple sponsorship deals. We're 8th in points now. 79 points behind Jeff Burton. And the cutoff is still tight. Trevor Bayne, David Rudman, and Denny Hamlin all right there. Casey King gained a lot of points. Truex lost a few. Daytona 500 winner Carl Edwards, 16th in points. Jimmy Murray, great run. Kenseth Dale Jr., good runs. Ryan Newman struggles. Brad Keselowski, bad day for Keselowski, finishing last. What a race in Darlington. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, up next we go to Dover for the 11th race of the season. We're 8th in points, 79 points behind first, and with 4 straight wins, we look unbeatable. But with that being said, thank you guys so much for watching. As always, drop a like, subscribe if you guys are new to the channel. I'll see you guys at the Monster Mile in Dover. Later, guys.